life end now.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
You'll hurt someone again.
An ahmak so fast, nobody will check the net.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hands for that.
Let me go.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hands.
يا له من أحمق ارحل انتهى الأمر.
My family is sick and dying. I'm too bad at this point. Just a little money I beg of you.
لن أنخدم.
We gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world. I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so too must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise. As you know, this man was murdered. We have tried to track his killer, but it has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today, for it seems one stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him! Bring him forward, that God's justice might be done!
I'm gonna go get some more.
Before you die.
I sense you expected someone else.
What sorcery is this?
No sorcery. We knew you'd come. Robert needed to be sure he'd have time to get away.
So he flees.
We cannot deny your success. You have laid waste to our plans. First the treasure, then our men. Control of the Holy Land slipped away. But then he saw an opportunity. To reclaim what has been stolen, to turn your victories to our advantage.
Al-Mualim still holds your treasure, and we've routed your army before. Whatever Robert plans, he'll fail again.
Ah, but it's not just Templars you'll contend with now.
Speak sense.
Robert rides for Arsa to plead his case that Saracen and Crusader unite against the Assassins.
That will never happen. They have no reason to.
Had, perhaps. But now you've given them one. 9, in fact. The bodies you've left behind, victims on both sides. You've made the assassins an enemy in common and ensured the annihilation of your entire order. Well done.
Not 9. 8.
What do you mean?
You are not my target. I will not take your life. You're free to go, but do not follow me.
I don't need to. You're already too late.
We'll see.
Was a trap.
I had heard the funeral turned to chaos. What happened?
Robert de Sablé was never here. He sent another in his stead. He was expecting me.
You must go to Al Mualim.
There's no time. She told me where he's gone, what he plans. If I return to Masyaf, he might succeed. And then, I fear we'll be destroyed.
We have killed most of his men. He cannot hope to mount a proper attack. Wait, did you say she?
Yes, it was a woman. Strange, I know. But that's for another time. For now, we must focus on Robert. We may have thinned his ranks, but the man is clever. He goes to plead his case to Richard and Salah ad-Din, to unite them against the common enemy. Against us.
Surely you're mistaken. This makes no sense. These two men would never...
Oh, but they would. And we have ourselves to blame. The men I've killed. Men on both sides of the conflict. Men important to both leaders. Robert's plan may be ambitious, but it makes sense. And it could work.
Look, brother. Things have changed. You must return to Masyaf. We cannot act without our master's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malik. You wield the creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us. Important things. You were the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will ride for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who served the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
You'll
never get away!
What are you doing? Move! You won't get him!
Was that
when you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
Keep up with it! Don't let it get away!